So I'm in Hollywood, which is weird. And I've had a pilot written for me, which is nice. And I finished the pilot, and I have my head in the washbowl of Ore's hairdressing salon, washing my hair after the last day of shooting. And they bring me the phone into the bowl and say, it's your manager. So I say, what's going on? He says, they want you to come to Baltimore to replace the girl in the movie, the musical of the movie version of All About Eve called Applause. I said, oh, great, when? He said, tonight. So I'm on the plane, I get there and I get the ticket, and I look and my ticket's in the third row, and I think, oh, I can't be in the third row. I'm the famous takeover queen and the famous standby queen. And they said, oh, nobody will see you, and you can say you're visiting relatives in Baltimore. I said, and then the show started. So of course, one of the dancers comes out, does a twirl, looks in the audience and says, ah, Penny Fuller's in the audience. It's supposed to be secret. Well, needless to say, I wanted to do the show, and on Sunday, I met Miss Bacall, Lauren Bacall, and we liked each other immediately. I remember saying, God, let her know if I'm good, it will help. And I guess she got that. And 5 days later, that means 10 hours rehearsal later, I open in the show. And it has a flashback, and I had short hair. And so they had to put me to change to show the difference, so they put me in a white turban with a big rhinestone in the middle of it. It looked like I was going to tell fortunes. And then they bring me out to sit in the audience because I come up from the audience to receive my award, which is the beginning of the play. So the stage manager, Don, brings me out, I think, a little too early, and he seats me and he says, good luck. I said, thank you. And I'm sitting there, and I'm sitting there, and the show hasn't started, and I'm sitting there, and I'm sitting there watching the people come in, and I'm sitting in this turban and this black velvet dress, and I started to go, oh my God, what am I gonna do? What is happening tonight? And I looked and I thought, if I just go out that door, I could find a bus back to Lumberton, North Carolina, and nobody would even know. At that very moment that I was just in that kind of motion to do this, over the speaker comes, ladies and gentlemen, at tonight's performance, the part of Eve Harrington will be played by Penny Fuller. And I started to laugh out loud in my turban, thinking about this, and I thought, I can't leave. I gotta stay and see if I can do this. And I did, and I played it for almost, I guess, a year and a half. So it's a really wonderful memory. And this song is Eve's triumphant number when she gets everything she wanted. She's not the nicest girl in the world, but she's very misunderstood. Anyway, this is the song where she's standing on the stage, she's just gotten the part, she's gotten everything she wants, and she's thinking about her life and how she finally got where she is. Remember that Halloween when you were 9? You wore a fairy queen costume of your own design. Well, look at you now. And you put on rouge and lipstick, though it wasn't allowed. You were so proud. And Daddy said, wash your face, you look like a whore. That's what he said. No more. And so you went upstairs, washed your face, took off the dress, threw it away, got into bed as though it were the end of an ordinary day. And outside, the moon continued to shine. Remember that Halloween when you were 9? Screw you, Daddy. Look at your little girl now! She feels twitchy and bitchy and manic. Calm and collected. No sign of panic. She's alive. I'm alive. So alive. I'm wound up like a spring that's been tightened. Dreamy and dizzy and not a bit frightened. I'm alive. I'm alive. So alive. Once you're standing on the top. So I feel up and together and steady. Eager, excited, so come on, I'm ready. Ready for the climb. Baby, it's me.